විදේශ රටක ජීවත් වෙනත් ශ්‍රී ලාංකීය සංස්කෘතිය හොඳින් වැළඳගෙන කටයුතු කරන රූපවාහිනී ළමා සමාජයක් තමයි දෝහ කතර මුතුහර රූපවාහිනී ළමා සමාජය. ඉතින් දැන් සෝදානම් කියවෙන්නට දෝහ කතර මුතුහර රූපවාහිනී ළමා සමාජයේ විශේෂාංගය.
අද අපේ මාතෘකාව ටිකක් වෙනස්. ඒ තමයි World Water Day කියන එක. ඇයි අපි World Water Day එක සමරන්නේ? වතුරවල තියෙන වටිනාකම මොකක්ද?
What is water? Water is a compound made out of two types of elements. It consists of two hydrogen atoms and one oxygen atom. Better known scientifically as H2O, water is a natural resource that is derived by the earth.
How we can save water? Many adults try their best to save water, but us as children can also save water. We can take short showers. Ask an adult to fix any dripping faucets that you see.
Rio de Janeiro took place. That same year, the United Nations.
අසින් රටන එක ප්‍රිය බිඳුවක්වත් ප්‍රයෝජනයට නොගෙන මුහුදට මොයා යොතිය.
Two main tokens of our ancient village were Eva, which means tank, and Bagaba, or stupa.
You may ask your parents about the concept of Brahmai Panchalai, Vaivai Bhagavai.
All human beings can survive without food for many weeks. But without water, we will just die in a few days. It may be common to the human beings as well as most of the animals and plants.
Did you know if you had only water and no food, you would still survive? However, if you had only food and no water, you would only have a few weeks to live. This is because human's body is made up of 70% water. This is also the same reason why astronomers first look for water when trying to colonize the planet.
Water. Turn off water while brushing your teeth. Don't run water when hand washing dishes. Shut off your sprinkler system when it's raining. Turn off water when shampooing your hair.
To conserve the water, don't cut down trees, plant more. Don't waste papers, recycle them. Don't pollute the water, keep it clean. Use water efficient appliances. Do rainwater harvesting. Fix the leak. Save water, save life.
What about sunrise? What about rain? What about all the things that you said we were to gain? What about killing fields? Is there a time? What about all the things that you said was yours and mine? Did you ever stop to notice all the blood we shed before? Did you ever stop to notice the crying that his weeping shows?
ජලදිනේ තේමාවගෙන වූ මේ වැඩසටහන සීමාවට පත් වෙනවා.